How's it going, guys? Yep, this is me talking about this. And yeah, today we're playing a new game, which is EuroRager. Looks pretty cool. So let's get into it. So right here it says, dear whatever, I hereby challenge you to a race. First one to plant his flag on the North Pole wins. As usual, we will use our air balloons. Good luck. Regards, Frederick Knuckledore. Anyways, let's carry on with this. Onwards and upwards. I think I crashed. I'm not holding my pen. Weak. By the way, guys, I know nothing at all about this game. Anything. I think that's right. That's right. Oh. Guess we need that. One. Two. Yeah. I mean, the frames are running pretty smooth. Fuel tanks. There's nothing there that we actually need to use. My frame rate. Can I lift this up? Can I jump on it? Okay. Okay. 50 is too high. Oh my god, fucking game. Oh wait. We put this here, like, yeah, and we yeah, okay, fail again. I actually do not some stuff here. I don't know what these are for. Oh, it's empty. What is that? Is that where you can sprint? I think it's something. What is that? And put it. Oh, what's this? This is our proud black lady. This is the delicious right here. Yeah, it comes with an easy shot. Come on. So we're headed. Done. Don't worry, guys. Next episode, I think I'm not sure. Okay. Okay, guys, and we're back. Oh, I thought I'd learned something, but I am so confused. I think you have to wait down, or something like that. hungry. So let's go ahead and jump. Get food. So if we get this, if we go right here, garage, oh, there you go, if we get this, and we put it on, put it like this. Okay, I guess not. Let's see what happens. One more. Big one. Big amount. Oh my god. Do we have to like keep up with everything and place on top of that? Push. Oh wait, push.
Oh my god.